That was a 2 mile grade. We stayed at 32 PSI the entire time. Just hit 280 degrees at the top of the hill. About 7,000 pounds behind the truck. Maintained 65 miles an hour the whole way. Bit to 214, 206 degree coolant temp. This truck stays at about an 8 to a 12 delta on the oil temp versus coolant temp. The worst I've seen was pulling up Mont Eagle with a 40 foot gooseneck, and it was a split of about 16 degrees, but that was 18,000 pounds behind the truck. 62 miles an hour, still climbing up this grade. We're 32 PSI on the turbo right now, 210 on the coolant temperature, 212 climbing up on it a little bit there, 218 on the oil temp. Like I said, there's at least 7,000 pounds behind us. The trailer weighs 2 and the car weighs all of 5. Plus the truck weighs 75, so we're moving 14,000 pounds right now.
It's Kim Ashley on Pride Country. Kenny Rogers in the next 15 minutes. He's been taking Linda Davis all over the country with him, and he's stopping in Tacoma, Washington by himself.
I think we're at the top of the crest.
The song that we're going to do for you.
Yeah, and now we'll let the torque shift do all the braking for us. Never touch the brakes on the way down. We will let the torque shift do all the work. Like 1800 RPMs, 60 miles an hour. Speed limit 55, but we start to speed up a little bit. I will tap the trailer brakes, and those will engage the downshift, the torque shift, by popping the trailer brake controller. If you buy one of these trucks, 2005 or newer, make sure you get the integrated controller. And when they go out, they cause some issues. But when they're working, they integrate very nicely. So we're sped up just a little bit. So I'm going to give it a real hard brake. And you'll see the torque shift will kick in there. And we're just going to let the torque shift, transmission, do its job. We're at 188 degrees on the coolant temp. I think I got a thermostat that's stuck open, to be honest with you. 207 on the oil temp. Trans temp's 158. And the torque shift's brought us from 63 to 56 miles an hour there in about 300 yards. Still haven't hit the brakes except for that one time to downshift the torque shift. That's one thing I wish the 6.0 trucks had, was a way to command gears. I'm sure there's a way to wire up a switch to tell it to go to what gear, because I know you can program it, but I haven't figured that out yet. The torque shift is just keeping us at 56 miles an hour. That's what I got the cruise control set on. drop a little bit here because it's leveling out just a little bit. I'm sorry, guys, if you think the video is boring. Sorry, I've been looking for videos of these trucks pulling hills and you can never find them. So I wanted to show, lucky enough to be coming over through the Cumberland Gap, and I went through the tunnel a few minutes ago. Now I'm coming over the mountains going into Irwin, Tennessee, and wanted to give you guys a video of towing. Now we're not towing heavy. Like I said, we got a 2,000 pound Big Tex car trailer back there, and then the 5,000 pound car, 7,000 pounds, another 500 pounds of straps, stuff like that. But we're still holding 55 miles an hour here. We're still 2,200 RPMs. We're starting to level off a little bit. So give it some fuel and the torque check will click out. And I'm having turbo problems too on this truck. So there you go, that's kind of it. We're going to be doing some work to the new gooseneck and doing some work to the truck here pretty soon. I know I keep saying that in all the videos. We've been busy. This truck, over the last 3 days, has done right at 2,400 miles, and we're still about 800 miles from being home. We bought this truck in April 1st with 170,000 on it, and it's mid-July, and I'm at 197,468, so that's right at 25,000 miles in, April, May, June, 3.5 months, so that's working every other week. Anyways, I'm going to turn this thing off because I'm sure y'all are like, dude, you're boring as hell. Sorry about that. And like I said, y'all do what you think. Click, like, unlike, thumbs down, ups down, whatever. And we'll shoot some more videos. Give me some suggestions and we'll shoot them for you.